Still, though, the 39-year-old had their best chances, spurning a one-on-one chance from a Bruno Fernandez pass, then seeing a diagonal effort parried in first half stoppage time. Earlier, there was a decent headed opportunity he sent bobbling past the post. Ronaldo was prolific in qualifying, top scoring for